with me showing you how to make a snowman ornament. So this is what you'll need: a piece of paper, scissors, a hole puncher. But if you don't have the hole puncher, you can use a pencil, just pencil. And you'll also need a pencil two times if you don't have the hole puncher. A black crayon, an orange crayon, and a red crayon. And this piece, a broken rubber band piece. But if you don't have it, then you can just use a yarn piece. Okay, so first let's draw the snow. That's our snowman. Now, then you cover them. I'll color the snowman. Then you have your snowman. Now you can cut or punch this. Like that, and now you can put this piece, and then now you can just put this piece inside the hole and take it out, and then you can tie it. And after you're done tying it, you can put it on your Christmas tree, like that, and we'll hang. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video. Bye bye.